Confidence is a trait that can make a world of difference in the way we navigate life. In this video, we will explore some of the things confident people do differently and how you can adopt them to boost your confidence levels. 1. They take action. Confident people don't sit around waiting for things to happen. They take action to make things happen. They don't let fear or self-doubt hold them back. Instead, they take calculated risks and believe in their abilities to overcome any obstacles. 2. They embrace failure. Confident people don't fear failure. They see it as an opportunity to learn and grow. They don't let setbacks discourage them or define their worth. Instead, they use them as stepping stones towards success. 3. They communicate assertively. Confident people communicate their thoughts and ideas clearly and assertively. They don't apologize for their opinions or shy away from expressing themselves. Instead, they speak up with conviction and listen to others with an open mind. 4. They prioritize self-care. Confident people understand the importance of taking care of themselves. They prioritize their physical and mental health by getting enough sleep, exercising regularly, and practicing self-care activities like meditation or yoga. 5. They embrace their unique qualities. Confident people embrace their unique qualities and strengths. They don't compare themselves to others or try to fit into someone else's mold. Instead, they celebrate their individuality and use it to their advantage. By adopting some of the habits of confident people, you can boost your self-esteem and achieve your goals. With time and practice, you too can become more confident and successful in all aspects of life.